the first run, I was a little bit maybe nice on my skis. I wasn't really going for it, and that's why maybe on all the turns I left a bit of time behind me. And at the second run, I really wanted to stop this, so I just went for it, and it was really tough physically at the end. But I think I was saying to me in my head, just go to the end, go to the end, do your best, do your maximum, and that's what I did, and it really paid, because for 100, I'm really happy.